Cup professor. I finally found you. What were you thinking going after Red?
I don't know. I thought I could stop him after you had weakened him. But as soon as I got here, I was captured, locked in this lab. Red's forcing me to work on his new improved army. You know, better armor, extra brain capacity, that sort of thing. Oh, Spinal. I seem to have made things a lot worse.
Hey, don't worry. I'll be out of here as soon as I...
How cozy. So, Spyro, have you returned to fight me again? And do you think I will allow you to win this time?
Yeah, whatever. You're not so much of a challenge. I'm sure I can do it again.
Aw, poor naive Spyro. You obviously don't know that I always get my way.
Got him! machine, Spyro. So hold on. I'll finish him off.
I'm sure I can find a good use for him in my laboratory.